Yeah, press them.
This is a medium IMU rocket flying on G67R. This is section 2, team 3, and section 3, team 4. The RDAS should be channel 2. The video should be channel 4. Apogee should be 8.14 seconds in case anyone wants to count out loud. Timed recovery is at 10 seconds. Okay, this is on pad 1. Everyone on their feet, eyes on the rocket. Okay. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow, there you go.
Cool. Come on.
You're covered.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no. There it is.
Yeah.
Woo. That was packed a little too tightly.
Okay, team, you may go out to recover your rocket and... And yeah, team 2, or the
no wind.
Team
no
of section 2, team 1, you can go out and see if you can get telemetry from the RDAS on your rocket.
All right.